on the chemical waste.
I got eyes, Hakon. I'm a sitting duck.
Run, boy! Run!
That prick's got an eagle eye.
I see him, Aiden. He's sticking to the roof. Go!
Drop the ladder.
Well, so much for surprise. We figured something out. Still in one piece?
For now, yes. I gotta get behind him somehow.
Fucking William Tell. Forget to me like that.
Who else wants to kill you, Hakon? Ader? The PKs?
I lost track ages ago.
Sent you.
Fucking Santa Claus. This has nothing to do with you. You gotta pick your friends better.
Why are you hunting Hakon? Is this about killing Lucas, or?
Tell Hakon that it's not over yet.
Hey, wait! Ah! Hakon, you still alive?
My meter's still running.
Hakon, she got away. But you're safe. For now.
She? There was a woman? Fuck.
Yeah, and I don't think she likes you. That sounded personal.
Personal, huh? Doesn't usually narrow it down. But I know who it is. Watch out for her, Eden. She's one of the most dangerous people you'll ever meet.
And noted. Now I'm going to the central loop.
Beware of Waltz, Aiden. Renegades have appeared all over the center, and he's working with them. He's looking for the key you've got.
I'm done listening to your advice. Sophie, I'm gonna need your help getting to the center. The guy who was supposed to get me there, Well, things got complicated.
Ader's men are still fighting. They barricaded themselves inside the tunnel. I can't help you.
What about our agreement?
Relax. Listen, there's another way through. An old tunnel under the hills near the Tango Motel. It was used by smugglers. Peacekeepers didn't even know about it. It's been closed for years. But if you manage to start the generators, you might be able to get to the center.
And you're telling me this just now?
Sorry, Aiden. I want to help you. But most of all, I had to help the Bazaar. Good luck, Pilgrim.
A house made of glass, Reminds me of that flower lady. Maybe I should check it out.
Yeah.
Farewell, flower lady. So this is her story. I understand now why she went to his flower shop every day. Her son should know that he was loved.
put that Carl Weasel through the ringer. He'd spit out...
Yeah, I found her. I'm afraid she... She had passed away. She was with her flowers.
So... She died in peace.
She did, yes. She wrote a letter and actually mentioned you.
She did?
Yes. Here. I think you should read it.
This old lady was... My mother? So many times as a kid, I imagined how she'd look. I'd see other kids at the park with their mothers, and I'd have this knot in my stomach, feeling I could never see mine, knowing I could never hold her hand, thinking she never even cared, when in fact, she did care. I did see her every day. For years. I never expected that she... Maybe this is why I couldn't throw away her flowers. Thank you, Aiden. Love isn't dead after all. I'm gonna need some time alone now. Thank you for giving her the rose. I'll see you around, Aiden.
Carnage Hall stays open only because the PK allow it.
Looking to enlist, civilian? This is the right place.
Catch you stealing, you lose a hand, pal. No order without strict laws.
My bees are the best.
You a beekeeper or a brewer?
I'm both. That's the secret of my double bock. You must have noticed most beer in this town tastes like piss.
Well, you're not wrong.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. Nobody cares about taste anymore.
Does that surprise you?
The truth is, so-called brewers nowadays are damn amateurs.
And you're a pro, I gather.
You bet. And it's an excellent time for my trade. Demand for beer is higher than ever. Brewers are in the top 10 most stable jobs in this city.
Right after the Undertakers?
Right. Nice one. As for me, I'm dedicated to nurturing my yeast and my bees.
Your bees?
Yup. You know what the secret ingredient is to brewing the best beer in town? Besides love, of course.
I'm guessing you're about to tell me.
Honey. And to harvest the best kind of honey, you need the best fed bees. Speaking of which, maybe you could help me with my bees. Feed them some sugar? I have my own special beehives in the area. Put them up high to keep them out of reach of those who steal my honey.
I can try. Where exactly are these beehives?
First, you need to find the bags of sugar I've left nearby to feed them. If you find the bags, you'll find the beehives. There are three of them, all close to each other. The first one is on a rooftop just nearby. If you look towards the main terminal, you can see it from here. The second is on the rooftop of the main terminal building, below this big tower covered with a peacekeeper's banner. And the third one is on the top of the main terminal station, just beside one of the statues. Please do it quickly. Business is so brisk, I've neglected them lately. Oh, they're probably starving. I guess I'm...
more of a brewer than a beekeeper after all.
Fucking bizarre dimwits blew up the windmill.
Oh, a bag of sugar. I can save Barack's bees from starvation.
Law and order. Ain't no other way to save us.
When I get through an entire patrol,
good day, citizen.
Taking on an infected.
Does it hurt?
Leave me alone.
What the hell?
You've got to trust us.
You coming out to
we want to help you.
I've seen how you help people. Help oppress the people of the bazaar.
I see
we
some
provide.
Today must be my lucky day.
Fuck your order.
This isn't the time. Will you be able to walk?
Need to stop being paranoid.
Never with you, you goddamn.
We'll be here until you let
you're
us
messing with
know.
The PKs, you know that?
Wrong time, wrong place.
You so, come here after I click in. What's this? One more time. It should have lit up by now.
But I...
I would be speechless too, citizen.
Ah!
interesting specimen. Art is so powerful.
Very interesting.
Hey, watch out! There's wet paint all over the place.
Aiden, you've been around a while. You're practically one of us now.
What's so interesting?
What? never mind. Wait, aren't you? Yes, I've seen you in action. You're not scared of the infected, are you? Even when roaming the streets at night.
Are you scared of them?
Most people are. Basic survival instinct. Not everyone comes as close to the infected as you do. You must know a lot about them. That could be very useful.
Useful how?
Sorry, I haven't introduced myself. The Free People call me Mr. Z. I went into hiding to devote my life to researching the infected and keeping records of everything we can learn about them. It's something we owe to future generations.
Interesting.
Yes. We must learn everything we can about all these monstrosities. This will help prepare our society for future challenges.
Tell me more about what you do.
There are so many species and variations of infecteds, and I'm afraid there will be more.
What do you mean?
The THV gen mod used in chemical bombings triggered uncontrollable mutations in the infected DNA. This spawned new types like screamers, suiciders, and goons, each more dangerous than the last.
What do you need me for?
To do my research, I need eyes in the field. But obviously, it's a dangerous job. Most of my people have gone missing. I've been watching you. With your experience, you could contribute greatly. Would you help me to confirm my findings so far?
Well, happy to. Your work seems crucial.
Great, thank you. Certainly you've noticed what happens with infecteds after mutation. They become stronger, faster, and more agile. Have you encountered the type that can jump higher than others?
That'd be volatile.
I don't think so. That's not what my research has shown so far. I don't think you'll be of much use after all. Thanks. Come back later. Come back later.
Fighting for 5 years now, and still no invitation to Carnage Hall.